Remember me? Back in the old life, I was a mob wife. When mob wives had to, we rolled up our sleeveless blouses and helped out with the family business. Like when Jimmy's crew got pinched after a museum job because Cheech left a DNA sample all over Nefertiti's bust. All right, Gloria's collecting protection money, Mia's intimidating a witness, and Frenchie's cutting heroin with Parmesan cheese. Best smack in the city. So, what do? Chick flicks? This ain't girls' night out, you lazy bum. Then Gloria hauls in Stinky LaRue, a notorious rat Jimmy wanted gone. But there was a problem. I can't do it. I can't get blood all over this pantsuit.
Don't look at me. I just had these nails done.
I ain't washing no skull fragments out of my new roots.
I was almost gonna let that scumbag go, but I had an idea. All right, nuts. Before we do this, you're gonna sit here with us and watch a movie. Ooh, the vanilla lace tea cozy. 90 minutes of awkward English people stammering about their feelings. Who wants popcorn?
I don't know, Cook. Even for the mob, death by chick flick is a little cruel and unusual.
But no one in the family ever ratted again.
Yeah, right. And we're in Regina on freaking holidays.
If you think Canada's gonna make me any less cruel and unusual, forget about it.
Let me tell you something about a friend of ours named Jimmy. I made the wise guy and the capo with a gambini. But when he found out that they'd be whacking Uncle Cheech, he take the boss, he threw him from the 19th floor suite. Wasn't much along till the mob all wants him dead. So Jimmy had no choice but to talk to all the feds. The feds will say they heard that they could use him as a pawn. So he ratted out his friends and moved to Saskatchewan. Forget about it.
Forget about it.
Forget about it. Oh, forget about it.
How about this one?
I already gotta tell your brother to tuck in his shirt. I ain't telling you to tuck in your privates.
My clothes express my individuality. Stop trying to census me.
How about this? It says material girl with a hint of like a virgin.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know, Madonna.
Lady Gaga's grandma?
If we weren't in public, I'd smack you right in your stupid mouth.
Teen troubles, Cookie?
Oh, hey, Annabelle. You know how it is with teenagers. Can't live with them, can't drown them in the river.
Well, we can't all be super parents. How do they fit, darling?
Like I'm wearing miracles, Mother!
What's with Billy Elliot over there?
That's my son, Donnie. He's testing a pair of dance pants for this year's Regina's Got Talent competition.
Regina's Got Talent?
It's a performing arts contest.
No, I'm asking. Regina's Got Talent?
Yes. And my Donnie's won 3 years in a row. Right, superstar?
Ain't you two a pair?
More like a team. It's amazing what happens when you don't threaten your children with abuse.
Hey, me and Teresa are a team, too.
Well, Twinkie, your teammate just abandoned you.
Teresa! Get back here right now, or so help me, I'll hug you so hard!
Why do you want me to sign up for a talent show, Ma?
I thought about what you said in the store. You were right about expressing your individuality, and this is a great way to do it.
So it's a wet t-shirt contest?
You got a beautiful singing voice, Teresa, and I want you to share it with the world.
My nose is crying. I'm not used to you saying nice things about me.
Well, get used to it, teammate, because you deserve it.
Take it easy, Ma. Who knows what's in that blood?
Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Regina Tourism sponsors this event, so I gotta sit here and sign up all the wannabes and losers.
Well, Teresa's signing up.
Did I say losers? I meant shining stars of tomorrow.
Donna! You guys are the best!
You're talented too, Gina, but this contest ain't for you.
Pop, I got no intention of entering Regina's Got Assholes.
Well, that's good, because you can't.
What do you mean, can't?
Age limit's 10 and over. You're too young. So you can't. 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 Can't.
Let it
can't.
Go, Gina.
Can't.
There's some things can't. You can't do.
Can't. Can't.
This ain't one of them.
Can't. Can't. Can't.
Shut up!
Now, McCool, just because my daughter's in this, I don't want you showing any favoritism. Unless you're open to that. In which case, I could make it worth your while.
Do you know why I've been asked to judge this contest 3 years in a row, Jimmy?
Because no one else will do it?
And my integrity. I am unbribable. I'm always the bribes made, never the bribe.
Toby for Jimmy.
Toby for Jimmy.
Hey, Toby, what's up?
Toby for Jimmy. Come in, Jimmy.
Go for Jimmy.
Oh, there you are. Aren't these headsets amazing? Anyway, I have terrible news. Turns out Dick Clark is dead. We need a new MC.
Did someone say MC?
Have you ever MC'd before, Uncle Cheech?
I certainly have, young lady.
If any of you's got any allergies, whip out your EpiPens, because here comes Peanut Butter Cookie.
Sorry I'm late. I had to finish the word parts for my first number.
Number?
It's like the one I sang at Uncle Luigi's thing, remember?
He's shaking his ass just sharp as a knife. It's non-stop booty, just don't tell his wife. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it at Club Afterlife.
Yeah!
Wait till they hear my new song, Labia of Love.
Teresa, honey, the judges want to hear classics.
Then I'll sing one of my classy ballads, like Angel with the Fake Tits. You cried when I sang it at Christina's communion.
We all did, honey. But if you want to make it past the first round, you gotta keep things wholesome.
Okay, I'll try. But let's not go overboard.
Of course not!
Now tape down your boobs and put on his nun's outfit.
Now to help us forget the human pretzel practically licking his own balls, here's our next act, G-Doll and Enviro Pete.
Now remember, I'm not your sister, I'm a doll.
You sure are. Thanks for encouraging me to do this. My unique brand of edutainment is just what the people need.
Shut the f*** up. We're on.
Hey, G-Doll. Do you know why the ecosystem is in so much trouble?
Because the owners of big factories are a bunch of dummies. Just like me. Talk about an ecosystem.
Remember, everyone, think globally, act jokily.
The ventriloquism's quite impressive, but the material's atrocious.
Bring back the ball licker!
It's only 60 pounds.
'Cause you'll have a great old time at the good old ball game.
Stay neutral, old chap. Stay neutral.
Looks like Teresa might make it through to the next round.
And it looks like you might be crapping your pants.
Well, get ready to eat it.
Next up, we got a 3-time winner, a 1-man dance armada,
and a true patriot.
Let's give a warm vagina welcome to Donnie Westminster!
Freaking amazing! Makes that nun's routine look like a bowl of piss!
That nun was Teresa!
Oh, sorry. This kid makes Teresa look like a bowl of piss. You want us to fix the talent contest?
Not the whole contest, just that freaking Donnie. He's unbeatable!
Then I guess we'll have to beat some beatable into him. Anyone asks, I've been here all day.
You have been here all day.
Exactly.
Cook, I'm not hurting a kid over a contest. Unless there's a cash prize. How much are we talking?
It's a trophy and bragging rights.
What am I, an amateur? And trust me, no one in that show's gonna do any bragging.
Especially that boring nun. She's next on my list, Cook.
That's Teresa!
You wanna end this contest or not?
Okay, forget it. I guess I'll just have to be a better mother and put way more pressure on Teresa.
Everywhere that Mary went, sure to go.
Stay on the high note. The high note!
I don't believe the lamb's following, Mary. Convince me.
Visualize your goals. Reactualify your happitude.
You're just making those words up.
Don't talk back to your life coach, Muffin Top.
This is excuse my language, frickin' acceptable, mother. Why didn't you hire me a life coach?
I never
wanted me to win? Obviously. Ugh, I'm getting flushed. Fan.
Donnie, you have nothing to worry about.
Too dry. Spritz! Oh, are you trying to drown me?
Donnie, calm down. Teresa's good, but you're better.
I guess I'm gonna have to handle this because you're more useless than a donated appendix.
Oh, Donnie.
Fly like a dove. It's a labia of love.
Hey, we agreed. No original songs.
But I'm almost done writing it. I just need something that rhymes with reach around.
Do you want to win this thing or not?
Original songs, eh? That gives me an idea. Go get the car, Annabelle. In 5, 6, 7, 8. God help you if I get to 10.
We barely squeaked into this round, Gina, so we really have to nail it. Don't forget, be the message.
Sure thing, Petey.
Folks, if you need to use the crapper, now's a good time. Because it'll smell better than this next act. I hate this guy.
By the way, I changed our name.
Oh, it's nice you're getting involved.
Please welcome Little G.
That's fun.
And Dickbot.
Gina. Okay. Hey, Little G, tell us what you know about fracking.
That's when you dig a hole in the backyard and fart in it. Then this fracking loser shoves his head in and sniffs.
Right to the kisser.
Jokes aside, do you know the size of your carbon footprint, Little G?
2 inches, just like your dick.
Gina, cut it out. Yes, carbon emissions should be on everyone's minds.
Along with the polar ice caps.
Yes, thank you. Do you know why the ice caps are melting?
Because you jerk off in the shower?
Dickbot's getting served!
So, why did you ask me out, Donnie?
I like you, Teresa. You're a good kid, and I want to give you some advice about the biz nasty. I got it directly from Al Pacino's acting coach's website.
Wow, you are connected.
Oh, yeah. I've slept my way around the entertainment block, sweetheart. Had my fair share of mouthies, VTs.
VTs?
Oh, vagina touches. So naive.
Donnie, have you ever actually been with a girl?
Are you kidding? Any more tangy poon for me and my G-spot's just gonna fall right off.
What part of this is the advice?
This part. If you want to stand out from the crowd, you need to do something original.
You mean like an original song?
Yes! Oh! But who has those, right?
I do. I write my own songs.
You do? And you're not singing them? Are you trying to lose?
But I promised Ma I'd wait until I won.
Waiting's for tables, baby. Speaking of which, who do I gotta blow jam to get another shake around here?
Petey, we always laugh at you, but who knew you had real comedy chops?
When that creepy troll doll accused you of clear-cutting the cheese... Oh, my ribs, Petey, my ribs!
Gina, you should have seen this kid. He's a natural.
Yeah, but his material's a little highbrow for Gina here.
Now, let's not forget about the environmental message. I'm an edutainer, first and foremost.
The reviewer says you've redefined the fart of self-deprecating humor with refreshing brilliance.
I heard the dummy's pretty hilarious, too.
Yeah, but without Petey, there's no act. It's just a hideous little puppet.
Ooh, creepiest thing I ever seen.
What's the G stand for, anyway? Grotesque?
I thought it was just God help me.
Nah, it stands for guys. Look what you spell out of my ass.
Now that we eliminated all the riffraff, it's time to hit the snooze button for the opposite of entertainment, Teresa McDougal.
It's super drama, Fraggle Rock spaghetti is delicious.
Forget that crap.
crap! Regina, make some noise! Clap your hands, come on! Aw, yeah! This is a Teresa McDougal original Christmas jam! It's called Bust Your Chestnut on an Open Fire! There's a super cool guy made of big snowballs, and he's having a bush party for all y'alls. Frosty's his name, and be a chill is his game.
I don't know what's sadder, how hard you tried, or how badly she's failing.
So get your butts to the bonfire. This is a race. He's gonna bust some Christmas cheer all over your face.
Snip my foreskin and color me Jewish, because Christmas is dead to me.
Relax, Ma. I made it through to the next round, didn't I?
Only by the skin of your teeth, thanks to that humpy dog act getting disqualified.
Toby, for security! Toby, for security! Where are you, Jimmy?
Who the hell told you to do your own song?
Donnie, he told me to be original.
Teresa Falcone, you got played.
My song got played. And once I find a rhyme for Reach Around, I'ma be dropping another sound bomb, yo.
Now the only way we'll beat Annabelle is if Donnie gets kneecapped.
So that's why you made me enter this. To beat Donnie's mom? Who's playing who, Ma?
I wasn't playing ya. I was encouraging ya.
By making me dress like a nun and sing about baseball?
You were a nun trying to keep orphans off drugs by getting them into sports. It's called a backstory, Teresa.
You know what? You're in this for you, not for me.
Teresa, wait! Ugh, balls.
You're welcome, Mother. Once again, I solved the problem. Now, can you handle getting me a smoothie? Or is that too much for you, you dried up old cow? Oh, and I'm gonna need a new phone, because this one's broken!
I freaking hate other people's kids.
Kickball change and a funky hips. Eye on the prize, eye on the prize. No, 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 no. Who's a bad boy? That's me. Who's a bad boy? That's me. How do girls pee? Who knows? Do the running man. Go, Donnie! Go, Donnie! It's about time! You best have my smoothie! Hey, who are you? No. No! No!
Are you ready, little G?
What do I know? I'm just a dummy.
Dick bar!
Say, little G, I bet you have something funny to say about me and the terrible effects of nanopollution. Little G? Do you have a frog in your throat? Speaking of which, frogs in mountainous areas are most affected by climate change. What do you think about that, little G?
Make the troll talk!
Come on, say something!
Yeah, make the gargoyle emasculate you!
I'm a gargoyle? This from a guy with a baboon's ass for a face! Does old MacDonald know you left the farm, you f***ing donkey? Hey, McCool! A shot says, pardon me?
Pardon me? Oh, I see what you did. Hey, everyone, the gremlin called me a shart.
Stop the show. Look who I found out by the dumpster.
Donnie, I've been knee-banged.
Calm down, everyone. I'm a police officer. I'll get to the bottom of this. Donnie, tell us who banged you.
I was out back, waiting forever for my mother to bring me my smoothie when someone ran up and hit me right in my knee. My dancing knee!
Did you recognize the assailant?
He was wearing a mask.
You mean she was wearing a mask? How could you, Ma?
Yeah, how could you? I had dibs.
Me? I had nothing to do with this admittedly fortunate turn of events.
Oh, right. So when you said the only way I'd win is if Donnie got kneecapped, you were being psychic. Oh, my God, Ma, are you psychic?
She's a witch!
Is someone going to call an ambulance?
Cookie, I'm afraid I'm going to have to inquire as to your whereabouts. Shart, so good. Anyway, where were you when this happened?
I was nowhere near Donnie. I was backstage working on Teresa's song. I even found the rhyme you were looking for. Just reach around and make a happy sound. Huh?
Why did you finish my song for me?
Donnie may have been playing you, but he was right. You gotta be yourself.
Stop upstaging me! It's my time to shine! Mine! None of this would have happened were it not for the incompetent shrew who birthed me.
Donnie, don't.
Shut your kale hole. If you'd have been there on time with my smoothie, you could have taken the hit for me. But you didn't. Why? Because you're a selfish, greedy, evil...
Fine! It was me! And I would have got away with it if I'd just hit him again in front of everyone. Damn it!
Kneecapping your own kid? That shit is cold.
I'll tell you what's cold. Diva Donnie making me walk beside the car on the way home from his singing lessons in the dead of winter because I was taking up too much oxygen. Oh, I could go on! He's a monster!
Mother, how could you?
Oh, shut up, you fucking drama queen.
You know, we may not have the best relationship, but at least we're not these clowns. I love you.
I love you too, Bob.
Aw, now you got my nose crying.
Not so fast, madam. A real crime has been committed. I have no choice but to arrest... Oh, the results are in. This year's winner of Regina's Got Talent is... Dick Fart and Little G!
What?
Who's Little Dick and G Fart?
Ha! You said I was too young to enter, but I did, and I won! Take that, you motherfucker!
Porky's revenge! It's alive! Run! Run for your lives! But Canada, where even the most heroic must sometimes flee in terror!
Oh, so everyone gets a shot but Cheech?
It's my turn, kid.
La 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 la